A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Surah Al-Alaq. Background. The first five verses of this surah are the first revelation of the Quran upon Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, which took place in the month of Ramadan. Read. In the name of your Rabb who created man from a leech-like mass. Read. Your Rabb is the most gracious, who taught by the pen, taught man what he knew not. The remaining verses of this surah refer to the incident when Abu Jahl threatened the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam that if he found him in the act of prostration, he would set his foot on the neck of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Nay, indeed, man transgresses all bounds whenever he considers himself to be self-sufficient, although surely towards your Rabb is his return. Have you seen the one who forbids a servant, that is Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, from offering salah? Have you considered if he, Abu Jahl, was on the right guidance or was enjoining true piety? Why then would he forbid someone from prayer? Have you considered if he, Abu Jahl, denies the truth and turns away, what will happen? Does he not know that Allah is observing all things? Nay, let him know that if he does not stop, Allah will drag him by the forelock, a lying, sinful forelock. So let him call his supporters for help. Allah too shall call the guards of hell to deal with him. Nay, do not obey him, prostrate yourself, and bring yourself closer to your Rabb. Sajdah.